one more tap of Shift S.
I've been thinking about that run forever now. Once I beat it, it's fine. If I beat Coral, that run means nothing to me anymore. I can't believe I got that dive. You started your Minecraft runs then.
Yeah, I am a Minecraft RSG speedrunner.
You're currently doing one?
I am Minecraft speedrunner. I am fast. I am speed. I am Lightning McQueen. Are you Lightning McQueen?
My old email used to be. That's what the Lightning Strike one was based off of.
Oh yeah, I picked it up. Let's go. Yeah! Oh my god, dude. How did that not? How did that not? Yo, instant enter. Love it. Literally spawning on top of a lava pool. Nearby. No village nearby, but I can just mine for iron. That's fine. I will take a lava pool any day.
Wow, that was a cracked way to get that spire swim. I jumped through the tree with that has like no collision to be able to get the right line. So I had to get it fast enough or else the tide was gonna mess it up. It's pretty crazy. Alright, this is minus 12 roughly. The last possible input of the entire run.
Yo, how's it going?
So
inspection squid.
I was tied to
this thing and I feel 100% when I get a chapter 3, I just drive the wrong way and then dead run. Very sad.
I'm 13 seconds ahead of ship somehow. On, it's the run.
What was that?
Said it's the run.
Did you say lawn, it's the run?
Yeah. 13 Wait, seconds out of shit. Yeah, I've been doing any percent for the last almost 5 hours, I think.
Damn, dude.
Yeah,
long
I've
session.
Been on a similar thing.
I just had one that was 29:30, roughly, if I didn't mess up with the final input on Doom Clip.
Yeah, so he was about to beat Quarrel by like 20 seconds. 10, 15.
Like 13. Beating myself by like 24 ish. If I didn't miss.
Dang it. Okay, that speedrun is now dead. I died to a skeleton.
Ah.
Yo. Rune portal. Playable? Question mark.
Supple count really sucks, but I can grab the 1500 bag in Frill Neck Forest and I'll be fine.
I just tried to craft a. What do you call it? I just tried to craft an axe using potatoes as sticks.
Not quite.
Not quite what you're going for now.
That's probably a mod for it.
I like that intro skip is like 100% consistent now.
Isn't that
very
only
good?
100%?
What was that?
Isn't that only 100%?
I've been doing it in any percent now too, but the Opal route is like way tighter.
Okay.
So it's a lot riskier to take runs out of intro. My run just died.
Are you doing any percent at the moment, or 100?
I'm still doing 100%. I decided.
Yeah,
I've got some time.
Ride one, don't fail me now.
What about Lone?
What?
I thought you said Lone.
Oh no, I said slide one, don't fail me now.
Oh. But I don't think you've ever failed slide one, have you?
Oh, not ever. Not this time. I got a bite at the dive, though. Whatever. It's only a couple seconds.
There you go.
I actually intended to miss that because bat swim or something. I don't know.
When you get full armor in a speedrun.
Only about 2 or 3 seconds lost in block. Nice. That's a really early hit. It's okay. I threw that run just so I could get a lawn swim in my PB. Oh, I didn't even lose time. Went one. So I lost my 3 seconds, but I had 3 seconds to save, so. had my hands off the keyboard for a second during bowl, and I was so scared. I had him off, and I saw him start charging earlier than I was expecting. I was like, oh, hold up.
Two intro, not very good.
Clean bulls pen so far. Kind of wasted time there, actually, now I think about it. We're losing a second, or at least. Oh no, I lost 0.1. Okay. Not too bad.
Ooh, love to see it in a basalt delta.
I didn't get hit by any snowballs, let's go.
Oh my god, hit the croc. Fuck me. Never gonna get a good sewers.
Lon, I need your blessing on Lon Swim.
I bless thy with a Lon Swim. I said then that I immediately fell down from somewhere, so I hope that was worth it.
If I get it, it'll be worth it.
Okay, this is a bridge, I think? Not a bridge? Stables? Question mark?
Oh, I didn't get it. I almost felt like I got it, but I didn't. I think I'm overthinking Lon Swim right now. I'm just gonna bite the spider. All
Nice.
Green icicles.
Oh my god.
That was the sketchiest basket jump ever.
I'll spot the zappy ring. Oops.
Oh. All right, bridge swim. My favorite friend. Oh my god.
Oops.
I got scammed. My lineup was just bad. I got like fifth try. just lose. I should just reset my aim after I missed it the first time. I could tell that was a bad lineup. Come on. Why is this cockroach being so annoying? And I just killed double T. Son of a bitch. Minus 12 into bridge, and I'm gonna be like even coming out, I'm pretty sure. Just need to do a lot of aisles of bridge, I guess.
Oh my god. I didn't pick up any fire resistance, dang it. Hopefully I don't die from this.
Come on, Dennis, don't do it. Ah, damn it.
And I just... Dang it! Out of full damage, I hit the ceiling with an Ender Pearl. Actually, I might still be able to save.
Oh, I forgot to do the thing. Well, I just lost a shit ton of time.
One second.
Sean's looking pretty dead.
I am gonna BRB for dinner. No, I'll probably be at like 10 or 15 minutes.
Okay. Nice. It's the first time I've golded that one in a really long time.
Such a shitty post break. Yeah. Bravo is such a sketchy gate scope.
Probably the worst RNG I've ever gotten on this track, come on.
It's tough. Yes! I just beat Cora by a second.
Nice. Third place.
Let's go.
There you go.
Oh my god. Fucking A. It's like less than a second. Holy shit.
Nice, dude.
Because I'm pretty sure it's a 29.43 and I just got a 29.42.59.
Yeah, just barely.
Yeah.
What's Lon's PB? I forget.
Right now, I think it's at 29.14.
So you got a little ways to go for that one.
Yeah, I had a 29.30 earlier, except I missed the last input on Doom Clip. Like, if I was a hair, if I'd hit Shift S, like, just tapped it once more, I would have had it. That was like 3 runs ago.
Nice, good job. Congratulations.
Thank you. I've had, that was my third or fourth run today that had the potential to beat Coral, so I'm glad I finally got it.
Yeah. Good. Well, hopefully this run will world record now.
Yeah, good, good luck. It's good. How far in are you?
I'm just at the very beginning. 20 minutes into a 2 hour and 40 minute run.
Oh. You got most of the hard stuff out of the way then? Or...
No. Ah. Well, I don't know.